Come. What you tell her just now?
Nothing. No.
I hear what you tell her just now, me give you money.
You know bad now.
You know bad. Now small tree me for talk to Agbero for outside. You know bad now, eh?
Mama, you have to give us some time.
Eh? There is no little time. Mama, Tewase has lost his job. So all these demands has to stop.
You are taking Sholakwe out with my car. Come down right now, Joe. Come down where? My car. This is my car.
Which car is your car? Eh? It seems you have forgotten that you are in my father's house.
And it seems that you have forgotten that this is my husband's house.
Oh, really?
Now come down before I force you out.
Sir, please bear with us. Things has been really tight. Especially with what happened. But I promise you, I will do my best and bring something.
You have till the end of the month. That is how much time we can afford to give to you. After which, you will have to vacate the premises.
We're one big family.
Her two line has just been drawn.
Ah! Darling, did you just hear her? She just said the bottom line has just been drawn.
Pelumi, what is
it? Otunba, there's so many things going on in this house that you don't know about. They want to kill me!
What's going on? Who wants to kill you?
I saw sacrificing my own car!
Ebo?
Yes?
That can never happen in my house. Where?
I don't know. Come and see for yourself.
Where, darling?
It's there, it's there. Check.
There's nothing here. There's no sacrifice here.
Hey, me, I can't stay in this house anymore. Somebody wants to kill me. It was there just now.
But they've all gone out.
Yato is in the kitchen.
Yato, you can't do such a thing.
Oh, Tuba, you have to go and face her. We have to go and talk to her. It was. Huh? It was there.
I love my husband. My husband loves me. No circumstances can change my opinion. Even if I'm the third wife, I love my husband. I don't care. My husband loves me. Yes, sir. Yes, no circumstances.
Yes, so you put sacrifice in my car, be? You want to kill me because you're jealous of my beauty.
Eh? Tell us, Jelaine. Where is the beauty? You this overripe popo, you are thinking you are beautiful.
You go, fake Schumann! Fake Schumann!
It's okay! Huh? I mean it's okay.
What is this spoiled good for nothing brat talking about Otunba? Eh? Oh, can you see it with your two eyes now? That she's the one that brought problems to my quarter.
She's the one that put the sacrifice in my car. Eh? Liar! Liar!
Sacrifice! Me! A whole me! Put sacrifice in your car! But the motina ye gogo da da ye! Eh? No, but Yoshi, look at me. If I want to deal with you, I will come close to you, face to face, and I will handle you. Listen to me. Face to face is better than 1,000 letters. And you know I don't like you. It will not take me anything to finish you on that woman.
I want to leave this house until
go! We want peace in our house. Back and go!
What's your problem? She says she's not the one that put the sacrifice in your car. Huh? Can't you hear that? And for your information, nobody is leaving this house. We all are going to live like one big family.
Oh, Tumba, you're my love. Oh, my love.
So, the problem, what's your problem?
Tumba, you have to be the twins at all.
Pelumi. That's not true. Yeah, Benji, she's not around. In fact, she said goodbye to me when she was going out. What's your problem?
Sure,
what are you telling me? What are you saying?
Chief, look at them. They promised to deal with me. I'm sure that's why they did this.
Pelumi, calm down. Calm down. Whatever the problem is, we will solve it. Oh, so you people have been sleeping all along, huh?
Yes, Daddy. Good morning, Daddy.
You people have not woken up to do anything this morning.
No, Daddy. We slept late last night. We're filling out school forms in preparation for next semester.
Okay. Can you see that they were sleeping, eh?
So who now did this?
Eh?
What's going on here?
Has mommy gone?
She has gone. She said she couldn't wait for both of you any longer. And you two spent too much time on this makeup of yours.
We'll find our way, it's fine.
Better.
Mommy twin.
Yes?
Can you please help us make jollof rice this afternoon?
Look at both of them. Anyway, I am also going out. But maybe when I return in the evening, I can prepare jollof fries for both of you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Bye.
Bye.
Enjoy your day. Change your soap or cream?
No, I didn't. Huh? I still use the same soap and cream.
Then what's going on now?
I know who is behind all this, but don't worry. We'll handle it. It's payback time. In this house, the battle line has just been drawn.
What battle? Kenny, are we still on that? I thought what was said to her was just a threat now.
No, it wasn't a threat though. I'm sure that gold digger Daddy married, Pelumi or whatever she calls herself, is responsible for this.
Look, it's okay guys, let's just end this, please.
Eh? End what? No! We're equal now, 1-1.
What do you mean by 1-1?
Yes, we put sacrifice in her car and scared her. That's one. But this her own is tougher than what we gave her. She gave us direct contact.
You girls are just impossible. No, now, please, let's stop this. Why would you do this now?
It's still itchy.
Sorry. Don't worry. Don't worry, you'll be fine, okay? With this red oil, I'm sure you'll be very fine. Kenny! We'll be right back.
Thank you, darling. Wow, I love the snails, man. This is so beautiful. You did a great job.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, yes, ma'am. Hey, can you call the colleague, Lorena? I do the nail.
15,000 naira, ma'am.
No problem.
Savings occurrence?
Current, please.
And to make it come, they patronize us, so, yeah? And
definitely,
they see your face.
I will do that.
My husband is going to enjoy this stew. Very tasty. Ah, where's my phone? I need to take a picture for the gram. Back.
Hey.
How are you?
I am great, thanks. And you?
I'm fine. Wow, I can't believe you actually came.
Oh, come on. I told you I was going to come.
Oh, that's so nice of you. Kenny, have you gotten him something to eat?
I'll go get him something.
Okay, all right. Why haven't you been? So, how have you been?
I'm good.
So, Raymond, I hope what you have for my sister is serious and long-term.
Yes. Shalakbe, I truly love Kenny. And I want to be with her.
That's nice.
Please, I must have forgotten my nylon here. Please help me check.
I didn't send one you.
Are you sure?
Grace, you sure?
Why is everyone looking at me like that now? I didn't see any money now.
What are you looking for?
I'm looking for money, please.
Money?
Yes.
Is it 100?
Oh my goodness.
200.
Colin, shut up. Did you see any money? That's the question. Which one is 100? What's that?
It's 500 naira notes.
500? Okay. Tell me the number on it.
Stop asking me silly question. Do you have my money on you?
This is your money. I was waiting for the owner to come before I bring this out. Auntie Jenifa is not around. I would have given it to her.
Oh, thank you so much. I really appreciate this.
Which guy teach you woman this one? 500 that I give you. That woman teach you.
No, it doesn't matter. You've done what's good. You didn't return the money back because you wanted something in return. You returned it because it wasn't yours, and that's okay.
Preacher.
Preacher!
Now go they preach now. Now God, now I save you. Now God, now I just save you. If not, if I can't wait today,
please.
What's happened? Hey, I will carry your picking nose. Come up for this place.
Food is ready.
What is this?
What?
There's so much salt!
Salt?
Salt!
Salt?
You have just started. Sorry, oh, fine boy, that you have to partake in this club back season. And as for you, you think I'm a fool, right? I knew it was either you or your sister that poured the salt.
Mama.
Hi, Instagram. I'm in my kitchen and I just made this delicious rice. Can you see? And stew. Can you see, you guys? See, I'm a very good cook. Yes, I'm going to have a taste. Can you see? Yeah, I swapped it. Go and ask them about me. I'm a scotch bonnet, habanero. I will pepper you from head to toe. Now I know this is a madhouse.
This is serious!
No, Raymond.
Please, Raymond.
Kenny, what is this? I told you it is okay. Let's just sort this out and live in peace.
No, it is not okay. In fact, the battle line has really been drawn.
Battle line that you have drawn since. Please go and draw another one. I have just started.
But Kenya, I told you.
I stand attention. Stand attention.
₦500.
What is that?
As tall as you are, your brain is so short. Your brain is the opposite of your height.
What did I do?
How can somebody give you ₦500 from that huge amount of money? Money they were supposed to share. Come, let me teach you how to spend money. Do you know how much that money is? Pauline, you're so dumb and stupid. Come, me that be looking for opportunity to steal money from that drawer that James keeps money.
How dare you talk to me like that?
Yeah. Yeah. Somebody help me. Somebody help me. Goliath, help me. Hey. Somebody help me.
₦214 at the MAGIDA. You are 14 inside Geneva year. Even if it's exterior or interior, it's Geneva year. You want to spoil the name where we don't have beasts for year. Huh? Popo? You dey fall?
I'm not fighting, no.
Now dancing you dey do in the zone.
She's the one that come and meet me and be laughing at me.
Yeah, you know she. And so?
She said I be mumu. She said that I am tall and my brain is short.
Ah.
She said that if she's the one, she will take the money.
Which money?
The money that customer lost.
The money when you return it?
Yes.
Ah.
She said that she's even planning to take the money in James' drawer.
Ha! Ungo Orembekumo, you said that?
No, I was only joking. I did not mean
that. Shut up, your mouth. Which kind of you're joking? You are joking. Are you a joker? Ha! How much for what over? You digging deep? You go to Romu Romu, what you are searching for? Are you searching for gold?
Now gold digger she be now.
Gold digger? You the poking or no stereo? Huh? You this is supposed to thief the money. Or what? You want to play? If you try, mama, you want to be crazy. Eh? You when you see they beg me here little they say you go send, you don't go draw again. You go they beg customer for money. You see say you go stop it. Now you are planning to tip money. Say now she's you. You will take the money. Huh? And what you are a mud. You are a crazy fast. How you are a bad egg? Well, Papa stood up. Ah! You want to come and sit down there? You are supposed to they are not a cool priest. This is the cool priest. You are a bad egg. Or you are about to be the nibin can. When you see a bad egg inside crates of egg, you come on it. Or is it going to contaminate some all the remainder of the egg there? You want to contaminate some here us here? In Geneva here? Huh? What? Look up, look down. Your handy have come. Go and pack your baggage in bag and come us from Geneva here now. Oh yeah! Stood up now, go and pack your baggage and leave here now.
And it's because of the small money the woman gave
to you. You're crazy, because the woman gave her small money. See, returning the money because her conscience says it's not her property. You don't do good because your expectations are something out of it. You do it because your conscience says to do it. Stood up now. Oh yeah!
Grace.
Oh yeah. Grace. Oh, yeah. Carry your bag in the locker room. Oh, Rick, no. Everybody running applause for. We are very proud of you. Another person who took the money, go and spend it. But you took it, you are returning it. You're a very good person. Launching me. Now, points of correction reminding you of the ruling regulation here. You don't fail you see. You hear me training people here? Don't let me regret thing calling you to come and train. I want to teach you how to fees, not to give you fees. And you, where you love Faipoki, face cap, he had me now. Fasanita. You have to face why you are here. Don't take what is not your own. In Geneva, your place, we are vocal people. Okay?
Yes.
I raise my case.
Good news to bad rubbish. He good as a come that guy for this place. So. Seriously, eh? He didn't change from grace now to disgrace. Finally. He good.
Holly!
Papa!
This one, to mask or else come put this one by this side. Yeah. Nice, I get it. Too tall. This one go work. Yes. I have two quite blue. Pattern. The work.
Yes. I submitted my CV a few days ago for the post of a manager.
Oh, you're Mr. Tewase, right?
Yes, Tewase Douglas.
We went through your CV and then we realized that your qualification is higher than what you applied for.
Yes, I have a master's degree. But I can do the work of a manager very well. I'll make things happen here.
I'm sorry, sir, but that position has been given out to someone else.
What? Hey, please, is there any other way you can put me in any other position? Please, I really need this job. Thank you.
Excuse me. I beg. That man, they find work.
Yes. You have been here like twice now, asking for the position of a manager.
Wait, he named it Tewase.
Tewase.
Hey, hey. Ha! That man, they work for hair company. Hey, I knew him.
Huh? You know him?
No worry, I want to buy your flower. But it's your Nangere size, sharp shape you have.
Geneva!
How far?
Kodi kon kwai your party.
You got to talk. Kodi kon ko.
Eh?
I want to ask you. Is there anything you are hiding from me?
No, nothing.
No. Kodi kon ko. Have you turned to a lying child? Huh? Look me in the eye. High boy to high boy. No. I want to ask you, where your husband? There was
he went to work.
Work. Yeah. All this?
Which office they work?
He works in an oil company now, Jenifa.
Oil company? Is it crossing abi, tissue abi, or red oil? Well, Kodi Koko, no light for me. I see your husband today. Where I go and buy something, come there with Sifi, the application for work. They tell us in qualification, he pays the position he want to apply in for. Hey? He say he needing the work because of his family. Hey? Kodi Koko.
The thing is, Tewa said lost his job.
And you not told me. Why?
A lot has been happening. You know the money I came to borrow from you the other day was meant for our house rent.
Huh? The money where you say go return in 2 weeks. For house rent, I want to return in this. But the why you not told me? And my mind they told me as you do, they suspect, see? This girl not borrow money. Why she want to borrow money put in her business?
I'm sorry, I didn't know how to break it to you.
Hey, yeah, I must see you. Cause the concord dies when friends have you don't forget. You told me problem is hard stock. How did it okay? Problem half stock is half sad. Hey?
I'm really sorry.
It's okay. So how do they cook now? Say food the day has that.
Yeah, there is food in the house.
Hey, must see you.
Let me get you a drink, eh?
Drink. I'm not drinking, Jerry. This one way, baby, they come. Money, everything you need in it.
Even if it's water.
Okay? Give me so you no go be like that, the face. Roll around, roll Bele. It's okay.
Oh!
What? Sit down, make I go get the water. Sabina is like kissing. What? Me lies now, because you can't call me lies. So. Ow! Because your water blockage. Ha! No bond, yeah, no be midwifery. Wave on, hey! Oh yeah. Your neighboring people, cover your bone.
Awesome.
Hey, neighboring! Hey, Kodi Koko, no, sit down, babe. Hi, my mama, think, babe.